road trip. Paula, mom's driving. She's waving. Okay, guys.
I know that somebody's sleeping in the front seat.
Momentarily lost. We thought we were lost, but we are
we're going the right way.
So I guess we are going to continue driving. So now I went to a convenience store to ask, and there's some fish and chips place right there. Pretty exciting. So we're back in the car. Still jamming out. Mom is still driving. And here I am in the car. Wearing sunglasses and glasses. I think that defines swag.
The guy says as we go down here, there'll be a huge sign.
So here we are, driving on the road. On the road again.
Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Yeah.
This is what car start.
Life has come down to people. So we're gonna continue along the road, and I shall talk to you when we get to our destination, which hopefully is very soon. It's a little country for us. I'm also to sneeze, but I will. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Oh look, a big sign. Too.
Hopefully this sign hears me in the reflection. Coming
look
up.
At that. Port Dover.
Yay! So we are going the right way. Yippee! Yahoo! Daddy.
Oh, there's a horse.
So pretty. Alrighty, well, we are going to talk to you.
You know what? While we're on the way, we can't go there.
We have arrived. My mom is being very sassy because I forgot my lactate pills. She's giving me a thumbs down. Not that it even concerns her that I forgot them. But it is very pretty here. It's a very small little town with lots of shops. Oh, I need to get a shirt that says Port Dover on it.
What should we park?
Let's get some Jack Daniels. Just kidding, people. Ooh, let's go into the store. Let's get some twerk. Twerk. Here, I'm gonna zoom in so you can see. Hopefully you can see it's kind of not focused, but it says twerk. So I vote that I get it. And just kidding, not getting because, so yeah. And the beach is over there. We're not going swimming though because it is chilly today. There's a dairy bar over there. So yeah, let's get wasted.
Perfect.
Alrighty guys, so I'll let you know what I get. Okay, bye. She's parked, so we're going in.
We're doing it.
So here we are,
kind of cool.
Walking, zoom in on the billboard. Hopefully it focuses. We're walking, and I'm recording. Trying to look for a t-shirt, so I will let you know when I find one.
We have had lunch,
and we are turning on to where the beach is. It's still very chilly. Mom still driving. So she's just waving. It's really expensive here. We went in a couple of the stores. Very overpriced. No offense to the people who own the stores, but I do not have $30 for a sweatshirt. Just gonna hit down these people. Just kidding. It was a close one. It was a close one. So, here is the beach. It's very chilly. Lots of people are paddleboarding. Super jealous. Must try that. Probably will fall off and smack my face. So, that will be exciting. And now we are leaving. So, that was a nice view. Yes, down here. Okay, we'll just ignore that lady. She going to cross? No, she's sneezing. So that's where we went down there. to eat, and there's like all these little campers. They're so cute. So yeah, this is it. And then here, I'll zoom in. We went to that store, really expensive. All of them are like Billabong, broke girl problems when you really can't afford to buy anything. So now, look at the little cute campers. They look like a super like creepy person, nonetheless. So now we are leaving. I didn't even see any stores like up here that I wanted to look in. But it's a very cute little town with Main Street. Like, it's so like the clouds are so pretty. I don't know. There's a Remax here and a nail spa place.
Text James, please, and tell him.
I will.
So, because yeah. What time is it? 1.
So we are just heading back.
We have time to go home. I just need to clean up soon.
5 times. And I also did a little shopping. Well, actually, my mom did. She paid for it. She rocks. So yeah, I will let you know when we make, she's doing the hang loose. So I will let you know when we do anything exciting. Probably not anytime soon, but we will keep you updated. This is where my mom went. She said it's a very sketchy inside bar thingy. So yeah, and then there's a truck in front of us. It's just little small businesses. Nothing too.
That's where his daughter works, in the pharmacy.
So yeah, nothing too exciting. So we will see you very soon. Goodbye for now.
Back home, we are going on to the highway. Mama Bee is still driving,
having some trucking issues. Still so pretty outside.
Now we are on the highway. That truck is blocking us, which really sucks. And we are listening to shots. So I will update you when we are home and show you what I got. So
holla back at your girl.